So today I'm back working on my new Delve RSPS account. Subscribe, like the video, and comment your in-game name as well as your current in-game goal for a chance to win an in-game $25 scroll. Since I've been doing a lot of Slayer, I finally got the pieces I need to do the Skatizo boss fight. Unfortunately, I should have saved this and used it later on as I'm not strong enough for the boss, so it was wasted. I actually couldn't even hit this boss once. I'm not sure why, I thought I had the stats to at least take it down a little bit, but as I said, I'll try this again in the future. My current Slayer task is 25 lesser demons. I'm going to be doing these within the Catacombs of Corinne as it's multi and AFKable. I power through this task. I didn't get much loot as they're just lesser demons, but I'm going to focus on getting more tasks within the Catacombs of Corinne to work on more Skatizo pieces. As you guys will see from this task, I did get some more pieces and some other loot items that were miscellaneous and kind of just more things I can use later on. I'll show this task now and catch up with you guys after. And with the Slayer task complete, this was a task within the Mortania area. I got a task streak of 1. I got 20 Slayer points from that, and I received an additional 5 points for my donator rank. I want to give a big shout out to this player called Me. He donated an Abyssal Whip for the series. This is my new best in slot melee weapon. For my new Slayer task, I chose the medium difficulty, and I got 33 Infernal Mages. I'm not sure where these are, but I won't be doing these this video. So, similar to last episode, I'm going to be taking advantage of their auto-leveling system in between tasks and activities I do. This will help me stay more efficient when doing these tasks. I did this with their combat system, agility system, and fishing system. Friends, I'm crazy and drive you mad that I'm such a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath, and tell them you hate me and dated me just for laughs. So why do you call me and tell me you want me back, you maniac? So unlike the other skills, with the auto leveling and Hunter, you need to have a base starting stat. I'm going to work on Hunter training now and seeing if I can get to that auto level requirement. I'm just going to be catching birds. This is actually pretty quick experience, so it shouldn't be long before I can use their system. So leaving off Hunter for now, I'm going to take a break from skilling and move into some bossing just to see if I can get some bonus items for my bank. I'm going to be starting off with this barrel chest boss. I'm not quite sure what he has for drops, but for my current stats and melee setup, I can do this efficiently. I averaged about 40 second kills here, so this is pretty efficient for where I'm at. We don't talk anymore. We don't talk anymore.
living tonight. If he's giving it to you just right.
For the next boss I thought I'd try would be the Dagonoth Supreme. He does have some rings I can get and some other items like the pet, so I'll be doing this now as he is the one weak to melee training.
Oh, it's such a shame that we don't talk anymore.
I also want to mention that every weekend on Delve, they have bonus experience weekends, so that is an awesome bonus for those that can play on the weekends. Guys, I'm going to be doing a showcase of 5 Dragonstone packages. I'm going to open these all now. They all have spinning interfaces, so I'll catch up with you guys after the spins. So as you guys saw from those boxes, I got some big upgrades. For my melee upgrades, I got a Ring of Suffering and Bandos Tacits. This should help my Slayer grind exponentially. I'm also going to be activating this prayer scroll now. I don't have the level to use it, but I'm not going to sell it as I'm going to keep everything I get on my grind. This did actually remind me I should do some more prayer training. I have a lot of these normal bones left, so I'll do some of that now. I'm going to aim to be able to do that crash star soon, but for now, I'm going to do cooking as it's level 1. I already have level 40 mining, so I want to get more of my low skills up. If you guys enjoyed this progress episode, don't forget to comment your in-game names down below for chance at the giveaway items. Good luck, guys. Peace.